Some niggas ain't welcome, gotta go. Real niggas only, yeah, welcome to the show. Run into this dead end, you'll be a dead man.
Aye. What's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them things, man. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, bringing him back to the motherfucking stage. 42 Doug, free me. Motherfuckers be like 42 Doug, whatever bit, but I like 42 Doug, so that's how I say that shit. But he's definitely becoming one of the artists I'm keeping my eye on since I've been started listening to him. So I'm like, all right, this little nigga got some shit to say, and I ain't gonna lie, I'm rocking with him, my nigga. So 42 Doug, free me. Detroit, stand the fuck up.
Show you how life work. Guns the shit.
I've been noticing that whistle is like damn near at the beginning of all his songs, no matter who produced the beat. So that song is his. I mean, that little whistle is his shit, huh? Because I've been noticing that no matter who produced the beat, that little whistle is in front of everything.
Let me show you how life work. Guns the shit. Hey, my young caught the ill force of making that knife work. Cause ain't no guns in that bitch. I seen a nigga get a ill before he got his life. I knew a nigga got a deal and then he got indicted. Ain't no point in even fighting. Yeah, I did that, judge. After what happened to dog, bitch, I been back thugging. I can't really talk on phone, just a five of them for me. And I ain't putting paper on shit. I go handle them for me. I'm from the east.
Can't take the nigga up out of Detroit. Can't take the Detroit about the nigga. Niggas is in Miami, still in Detroit. Shit, just having fun. But this is why I'm rocking with Cud. Just the shit that he say. He's one of them niggas that really talk about that other side of that coin. It ain't not about the glitz, the glamour, and this and that and that and this. Because there's some real life to this life. Yeah. Run that back if you didn't understand what I just said.
After what happened to dog, bitch, I been back thuggin'. I can't really talk on phone, just a five of them for me. And I ain't putting paper on shit, I go handle them for me. I'm from the east side, look up the street signs, we made it, won't reach that. I seen the real niggas was faking. I keep 500 and smart bills for baby. Never turn my back on my brother, mama, I love you. Half a million on the house, but I took care of me. Real niggas winning, bitch, so I take care of streets. Last summer, damn, bitch, I still be battling.
Stop chasing this BM just to let it find whatever, but nigga buying land, $500,000 up on his land, I mean $500,000 up on his crib, my nigga, and his niggas, he taking care of the streets. That's really what it's about, bruh. Like I always say, when you elevating, you got something to lose, you come up, you bring them niggas up with you. Because, nigga, when you out and you about and y'all living and y'all really accumulating, living motherfucking life, you can't tell who's who. Can't tell who's a motherfucking money man, because everybody is on their hustle, everybody is on their shit, looking good, smelling good, feeling, looking like $1 million, because everybody got $1 million. Stay down till the come up, my nigga.
Let my bitch kinda have a ticket when she's stressed out. Niggas know who run the city, pick your best fan, better fan piece, yeah. Let my bitch kinda have a ticket when she's stressed out. Niggas know who run the city, pick your best fan. How the fuck you
bustin'
Richard down with
his
ass? How much
in?
Yeah, 1 point.
Talk your shit, nigga. Talk your shit. That give me that cash money, that old school motherfucking big timers feel. You smell what I'm saying? But shit, my top five. Speaking right now, cause we can't put M in this shit, cause that wouldn't be fair. Cause so, Sada, 42 Doug, for real. Cash, Kid, Team Grizzly, And I don't know about the fifth one, cause I'm tied up with the fifth one, so I don't know. But shit, it's my top four.
TV, read them boy, did you fit all on TV? Always yelling free man, never free me. They need me. Tell them let me make her love me. I hate the nigga, she fuck me. Niggas know who run the city, pick your best fan. How the fuck you bustin' Richard down with his ass? How much in? Yeah, 1 point BV. Freedom boy, dick and fish. Me. I hate the nigga, she fucking inventory 700. I got one on the way. Condo for fucking bitches, probably furnished by baby. See, I grew up around killers, robbers. Jackson Moon walking around this beach, R.I.P. Michael Jackson. I ain't never paid no tax, all I know about it last. And bring the hood by Samantha, I want her to fuck with Tony. Still a pull up in the zone.
Don't say I don't track, I ain't never pay my taxes. I don't never pay no taxes or something like that. Don't say that on, yeah, don't say that on track, nigga. The IRS be, cause they already indicted rappers on motherfucking lesser shit, bro. We ain't trying to already get you indicted on no shit. So, yeah, It was just a bar. It was just a bar, that's it. It was a clever play on words, that's it.
On ice, walking around killers, robbers. Jackson Moon walking around this beach, R.I.P. Michael Jackson. I ain't never paid no tax, all I know about it last. And bring the hood by Samantha, I want her to fuck with Tony. Still a pull up in the zone, I ain't squatting, shoot a coat. What the fuck do y'all be on? Too many cameras, bitch, you know that shit was bammer. Turn the model to a dasher, I ain't stopping till they hear. I pop out more than veneers, on the 6, you know it's serious. How you know, cause bitch, I'm here, a lot of money, a lot of jewelry. We ain't tripping on you, period. Yeah, I live my bitch kinda half a tick. And when she stressed out, niggas know who run the city. Pick your best fan, how the fuck you bust a Richard down with his ass? How much in, yeah, 1 point BV. Freedom boy, dick and fist, all on TV. Always yelling free man, never free me. They need me. Tell her let me make her love me. I hate the nigga she fucked.
I love that part. Tell her to love me. I hate the nigga she fucking. Oh, whatever you just said right there. That shit was clever. I like that, my nigga. But anyway, though, bruh. Scrape y'all that. Scrape y'all that. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel, man. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with my nigga, Photo Doug? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB. For what's the deal? And I'm gone. 200.
Say tough niggas ain't welcome, gotta go. Real niggas only, yeah, welcome to the show. Running to this dead end, you'll be a dead man.